Welcome to this swift overview of our low and abort system, designed to cut down a helium balloon in case of emergency. The setup comprises a doomsday ground station, known as the Big Red Abort Switch to Release Aerial Payload, or Brass Trap. Inside the box is a Raspberry Pi programmed to send a short message to a Rock 7 rock block unit in the balloon's payload via the Iridium satellite network. When the rock block receives the abort message, it commands a connected Arduino Mini Pro to fire the cutdown using a MOSFET. The brass trap, designed and built by Lowen team member Dave Akerman, is powered up by a safety key switch. A flashing yellow LED shows brass trap establishing a wireless internet connection, and when that lights continuously, you're ready to abort. The green LED flashes as the command is being sent, and a solid green confirms the deed is done. Here's a summary of how the system works. A quick ground test using a small pyrotechnic cutdown was a complete success, although there's a delay of up to a minute as the message is sent and received. The end result is, however, worth the wait. We've got a couple of bigger cutdown pyrotechnics available, courtesy of Lowen rocket wrangler Paul Shackleton. These include the so-called tube of death, should we need to cut Kevlar-coated steel wire.